Star. How do you say it? At the young age of 23, she's already put out 6 hit albums, and I'm happy to introduce Mariko Nagai.
Hi. Konnichiwa.
Now,
hello.
Mariko, I know that deforestation in Japan is a big concern of yours. So what would you like to tell our friends in the television audience around the world about that?
Hi. こう森林っていうのはすごく 大切なものなんじゃないかなって思うんですけど、その森林を私たちが生きていくのにあんまり必要でもない。例えばゴルフ場とかスキー場とかそういうものをすごくむやみに作ってしまうことでね、そういう自然を壊されてしまうということはすごく残念だなって思うんですよね。だから、森林を守っていけるのは私たち一人一人だし、もう一回こうライフスタイルみたいなものを見直した方がいいんじゃないかなと思います。
In this country, our most precious natural assets are the forests. It upsets many of us in Japan to see them destroyed for things we don't really need, like ski resorts and golf courses. I think saving those forests is up to individuals. We all need to rethink our lifestyles before it's too late. Thank you, Mariko.
Domo.
Okay. They call her the Miracle Girl, and here with a hit single from her album Catch Ball is Mariko Nagai with 23.
Two sides of the same coin.
Thank you, Mariko. And with us here is Japan's most famous folk singer, and someone that I'm proud to say is an old and dear friend of mine. This is Kusetsu Manami. Now, Kusetsu, I know that you're...